Hello everyone, this is the ninth question of exercise 12.3 of Ratio and Proportion chapter of class 6. And here the question says that a truck requires 108 liters of diesel for covering a distance of 594 kilometers. How much diesel will be required to cover a distance of 1650 kilometers? Now, again what we can do is, we can solve this normally or using ratio or using unitary method. Now in this question, I will take only one method. If you want to know the other methods as well, you can follow the question number 8 that we just did in the previous video. Now, what we'll do is, 108 liters of diesel, the truck can cover 594 kilometers. That means in 1 liter, it can cover 594 upon 108 kilometers. Now, we'll try to cancel this out, or we can leave this as it is. If you don't want to cancel it out, let it remain as it is, and after that, we'll solve it. Now, in 1 liter, it covers this much kilometer, or we can say that 1 kilometer is covered in 108 upon 594 liters. Now, I gave you both the relations, but we will be using this relation. Why? Because we have been told that the truck has to go 1650 kilometers, and we know that in 1 kilometer it needs 108 upon 594 liters of fuel. So, in 1650 kilometers, the truck will need 1650 multiplied with 108 upon 594. This is the amount of diesel that will be required by the truck to cover a distance of 1650 kilometers. Now, we'll try to cancel this out. So, to 2 times 4, to 9 times 18, to 7 times 14, to 5 times, 4 times. Now, we can try to cancel this out with 3. 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 plus 9 is 18. That is a multiple of 3. So, this can be divided by 3. 3 1 times 3. 3 8 times 24. 3 9 times 27. 3 9 times 27. 11 9 times 99. 11 2. Oh, 9 11 times 99. 9 2 times 18. Now, we'll try to cancel this out with 11. 11 1 times 11. 11 5 times 55 and 0. So, 150 into 2 liters. That will be equals to 300 liters. So, 300 liters of fuel will be required by the truck to cover a distance of 1650 kilometers. This is how you can solve this question. Thank you.